July 24, Yonhap, K-pop singer BoA will join the lineup for the 2018 Grandmint Festival slated for October, her first ever appearance at a local music festival, her management agency said Tuesday. The 32-year-old veteran K-pop singer will stage a range of her hit songs from her 18-year music career during the Key Autumn Music event slated for October 20-21 at Olympic Park in southeastern Seoul, according to SM Entertainment. It is the first time BoA will appear at a Korean music festival, the agency added. She last released her EP, One Shot, Two Shot, in February and is scheduled to perform at the SM-arranged three-day concert, SM Town Live 2018 in Osaka, which opens Saturday in the Japanese city's Kyocera Dome. The lineup for the October festival also includes the male duo Melomance, the female duo Bol Belgin 4, soloist Yuna and the electronic and house duo Peppertones, and